I don't know about you, but I come here tonight. This kick to the fucking ass, what do you think? We have a new album out, it's called The Last Command. Have you heard of it? Well, I want to tell you, I've been reading a lot in the newspapers and the magazines about me and my boys here. You know what they say about us? They say, we are sexual perverts. Well, it's a known fact that wasps are every parent's worst nightmare. And there's a wonderful organization that's been running around the last few months called the PMRC. Have you ever heard the expression, this bug's for you? Well, this is the typical and all the rest of the PMRC. It's called sex drive.
Yeah. was driving down the street the other day in Southern California in my black Jaguar XKE. And I was on my way to a party, and I picked up this little girl on the side of the road that was hitchhiking. Me being the nice guy that I am. And I would tell you something, this girl was hot. I say she was hot. This girl was built like a nuclear reactor. So we went to the party for a while. She said, you know, why don't we go somewhere a little more private? She said she wanted to discuss her personal philosophies on life. So I said, all right. So we got my car, we saw a job again. She got up close to me. She goes, you know, out of life, some people want gold, some people want silver. She says, you listening to me? And I said, yeah. She got up real close to me and she slid her hands down between my jeans. I said, yeah, baby, I'm listening. You got my undivided attention. She says, like I said, some people want gold, some people want silver, and I got everything I want right here in the palm of my hand. She reached up, she got me by the hair of the head. She said, baby, all I need is my love machine.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You guys,